History has not been kind to Stouffer's French bread pizza. It's a bad sign when weed's legal everywhere, and yet nobody wants your friggin' pizza.